Hey there, it's Heather Hakes. This is my first Facebook Live since being back home in Denver. I'm so excited to be home. There's no place like home. While I was prepping for today's podcast, I decided to do it on the topic of opening your eyes. What I mean by that is, have you ever found yourself looking for sunglasses or maybe your lost keys, you're running out the door? You're searching in the car, you come in, you're running around in the kitchen, you go up to the bedroom, and then you realize that the sunglasses are on your head or the keys were in your pocket. This metaphor goes far beyond sunglasses on your head or keys in the pocket. How often do you find yourself looking for something and it just happens to be right in front of you? That's what this podcast is all about, and I've included the link in today's video. I want you to tune in and then get in touch with me. Where have you noticed that you're looking outside of you, outside of your peripherals, when what you need is right in front of you? So I challenge you to this. Open your eyes and then open them again. Have a great day.